Hi, I'm Herman Rousseau, teammate with Vodacom Bulls, and this is our weekly fitness report coming to you live from Loftus. We had a game against the Cheetahs this past weekend, and it's good news that I can report there's no new major injury concerns. Only one guy on the sideline today at practice will be Jacobi Adrianse. He twisted his knee, doesn't seem too serious though, and he will join the team as of tomorrow. Then I'm just going to touch on our long-term injuries. Unfortunately, Andre Pollard injured his ankle, he torn his syndesmosis. He's been operated on today and he will be out for a period of at least about 8 to 10 weeks. Then Dries Swanepoel still on our injury list. Then we've got a few guys making steady progress with their recovery. We've got Sean Arendorf, Arno Botha, Ruan Steenkamp and John Roy Jenkinson all making good progress, and some of them will start selected sessions during this week. And in the good news, we've got Konrad van Vieren and Johnny Kotze, both of them making good recovery. They joined the team as of this week. And then Ulrich Beyer is making a full recovery and he will be selectable for the coming weekend for the Currie Cup squad. Trust you have a good week. Enjoy your day.